But right now we're in a very special place. This is the place where it's all made. This is the factory of the Harmony Musical Instruments Madras Private Limited. They make, of course, Tansen guitars, but primarily they are export-oriented. In fact, we're here in the Madras Export Processing Zone, otherwise known as the Special Economic Zone, and here they are making instruments for export, and they're making guitars. Well, you know, right now, obviously, as you can see, they're not ready to play, but we're going to take you through the whole process of how guitars are manufactured. Now, that wood over there is going to become your guitar next. That's Canadian maple hardwood, and over here is Malaysian hardwood, which will be fused together and will make the guitar body. The fascinating journey of from wood to finished guitar has begun. Well, first of all, see, the wood's really rough like this, okay? So what needs to be done is that there's this great machine over there called the double side planer, otherwise known as a DSP, not to be confused, of course, with a local brand of whiskey, and then it comes out like this, really, really smooth. Then they take these three kind of pieces, they're all numbered, 1, 2, 3, 4, so they know exactly in what order they go, and they use this very special glue that they import from Canada, and it's stuck together, and then clamped together just like this, like how this guy is putting it over there, and he takes it over and it lies over there for 45 minutes so that the glue can completely take effect. Well, you need to see this much closer, so come on in. Okay, well, after this process, as you can see, there's a lot of like glue up here and all that, so again it has to go through the DSP, get planed down, and then it comes to this machine over here, the Star Master, where it is reduced to a very exact thickness of 44.5 millimeters, as they say. After that, it is in this form. This is what it looks like. All the pieces of wood are stuck together and ready to go cutting. Well, these pieces have to be cut right now, and what this guy over here is doing is that he's making an outline using a template, and he's going to take it to that machine to cut them. And now, after they're cut, you'll have basically a rough cut. And this is an example of one. You can still see the outline, and it's not perfect and all that. Well, the perfecting machine is this machine, and boy, is it kind of perfect. I mean, it is huge, it's fascinating, and it's very, very expensive. It's called the six-head CNC routing machine, and what you get, six at a time, actually, is a perfectly shaped guitar. From the rough cut, you get a fine cut. It's cut correctly and with all the necessary cavities and the holes for the switches, for the pickups. Here's where the neck goes, and here's where the bridge will come. Some holes at the back too. Well, this isn't the final process, as you might imagine. This is what the final body looks like. Much smoother after a contouring machine. You get the side contours and so on and so forth, and also here for the rest and many other lovely little things. And that's how you get the body of the guitar, and that's still unplayable. Well, we've got lots more to show you, but right now this is time out, and first and foremost, we got to show you a song, so check it out, and then we'll be back from the music to musical instruments. You are watching Time Out, everybody, and over here on our Time Out at Harmony Musical Instruments Madras Private Limited, we are seeing how beautiful guitars are made. All right, well, we've gone through bodies. You've seen how bodies are being made. Now let's get to necks, you know, without neck, no body, whatever. All right, well, coming up for you, this is the fretboard. Really cool, huh? Made out of rosewood. Fascinating how these little holes are made. All these white pieces are stuck in. And this is the rest of the neck. Now, as you can see, there's a metal rod here. It's called a double action truss rod. Now, Now this is basically to adjust the height of your strings over the neck, and the way you do that is with this key over here. It goes in right over here and you can adjust it. Alright, now that's the double action truss rod for you. After that, these two pieces are attached. Some holes are made for the tuning pegs, as you might expect, and then there's a bit of polishing done, and of course this nut and these frets are attached. But still it isn't ready. There needs to be a lot of finishing done, and also these edges as well. They can be quite sharp. Well, all that is done. The top is painted, the label is screen printed, and it is a fine polished piece, and of course the back is really smooth. It's quite amazing actually. Well, now you have a complete neck, you've seen how the body is made. What remains to be done? Putting it together. You got that right. Well, this is time out. We've got lots more to show you. Check this out right now. Well, you've seen the body of a guitar being made, you've also seen the neck of a guitar being made. What remains to be done? Putting it together, of course. So here we are in the assembly section. Well, we showed you the body as we did. After that, of course, it's painted, it's buffed, and it's brought over here. And this is the neck right here, the finished neck. They're put together, a couple of switches are put in for the volume and tone controls, and also for the pickups, a little bit of wiring is done. And then after that, this really cool part, of course, the coolest part, putting in the pickup, which really makes an electric guitar, and the bridge, and of course all the electric wiring that's done. You know, very cool thing, these things over here are basically meant for guitar straps, but over here in the factory you can also attach your checklist to them. So all these guitars have their checklists, and everybody checks off whatever is done, whatever isn't done, and they sign off on it. And then finally, this is what a finished guitar looks like. You've got it, and before they package it away, they add this in, and that's just one model, of course. But as you can see, as I'm walking down this assembly line section, lots and lots of great fascinating models made. Well, look at this, what a beauty, huh? It's pretty light too actually, and there are many, many more, as you can see, bass guitars and really, really cool stuff. And of course, if you're a music lover, especially a guitar lover, hey, this is one trip you'll never forget, and hopefully one show you'll never forget. Hope you're enjoying yourselves, everybody, here on Time Out, as we take you through the fascinating journey as to how a guitar is made. You know, it takes a staggering 3 months amount of time from the time when the wood is actually procured to actually when you have a finished guitar. Well, look behind me and you see a lot of finished guitars made right here at Harmony Musical Instruments. Well, you know, Harmony Musical Instruments, they right now do about 2,500 guitars a month. They have a total production capacity of 5,000 guitars. You got to just look at the exquisite workmanship on some of these guitars. I mean, look at this one, for example. Shaped like a butterfly, butterfly wing patterns on the body. It's just a beauty. Some great wood inlay work, like in here. Over here, you got a tiger, and up there, you got some penguins. And more importantly, that piece is a fretless bass. Now, there's a very small mark of fretless bass, and they are made over here, and that's pretty cool as well. Some other beautiful pieces. This one's a beauty. It's got a wide fretboard, my preference, probably a high and model, and with some horses on the fretboard, really great. And also this piece over here, another beauty, it's actually carved wood. The body is actual carved wood. Well, here in this room, as you can see, a lot of big guitars on display. Also, this is the research and development room where all the minds that work over here, trained in the United States with 100% teamwork, come over and develop a new thing. Well, that's it for us from Time Out, everybody. Hope you enjoyed yourselves, and this has been great for me, considering that I love guitars, I love being around them, and also this is my first time in an actual guitar factory. You take care of yourselves, the show is over, the music is just about to begin.